So this has just been a dream for me since I was small, and I'm really thankful for having the opportunity to learn Italian and Italian culture in Italy. As you can see, this is an incredibly beautiful country and beautiful place. So I recommend it for anyone who wants to learn the language better. I've never been abroad before, and you know, the first time we got into Rome and we saw the Colosseum, that was just mind-blowing to me. It was amazing that we were here in Italy with all the history and the culture, you know, things that were so ancient, and we were right in front of it. We could see it, we could touch it, you know, it was actually just an amazing experience.
My favorite thing about Rome was St. Peter's Square, the Vatican Church. The entire Vatican State was actually pretty neat to see.
One, two, three, four.
Davide, if you haven't seen David, you gotta see David. David's a must-see, for sure. He's so handsome. You got a lot of things going on. You got a lot of things going on. You got a lot of things going on.
The best part about Siena was getting lost and spending time with the locals.
Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road. Day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. The city is on fire tonight. This could really be a good life, a good, good life. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes they don't work now. We have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like a fool, you let it take you over. When everything is out, you gotta take it in.
On the street where things are, and it's something that you couldn't get at home in, you know, your Italian class at UIC or anywhere. You'd have to just come here to see everything, to absorb for real what's going on.
parlate con la gente del paese.
Conoscete la storia.
Imparate nuova lingua e cultura tramite l'arte e l'architettura.
Mangiate bene e imparate a cucinare.
Esplorate le regioni d'Italia.
Studiate all'estero a Siena.